Welcome to episode 16th of Poll Pulse on One India News, where we delve into the latest political happenings shaping the ongoing Lok Sabha elections in India. From the Gandhi's surprising decision to skip Amethi candidacy, to Chirag Paswan's outspoken critique on reservations against Congress, and from PM Modi's nomination date set for Varanasi, to Maharashtra's decisive action against the rising threat of deepfake content, especially in elections, we bring you all the latest developments straight from the heart of Indian politics. In Patna, tensions rise between political leaders as Chirag Paswan, president of Lok Jan Shakti Party Ram Vilas, threatens legal action against RJD leader Tejasvi Yadav and Congress. Paswan accuses Yadav of spreading false information about his stance on reservations, particularly targeting Paswan's alleged advocacy for scrapping reservations for affluent Dalits. Paswan condemns Yadav's statements as lies and warns of legal consequences if the misinformation continues. The dispute underscores the intensity of political rivalry in Bihar ahead of Lok Sabha elections. Uttar Pradesh's Amethi, long synonymous with the Gandhis, prepares for its first Lok Sabha election in 25 years without a Gandhi family member in the fray. Amethi, a Congress stronghold since its inception, has been represented by a Gandhi family member for about 31 of its 53 years. The last non-Gandhi contender was in 1998 when Satish Sharma, a close aide to Rajiv and Sonia Gandhi, contested but lost to the BJP. The recent by-election in 2019 marked a significant BJP victory, with Smriti Irani defeating Rahul Gandhi. The BJP had on Thursday announced Dinesh Pratap Singh as its candidate from Rai Bareilly, who will contest against Rahul Gandhi. Prime Minister Narendra Modi gears up for the upcoming general elections by filing his nomination papers from the Varanasi Lok Sabha constituency on May 14th. Preceding this, a grand roadshow is scheduled in Varanasi on May 13th, providing an opportunity for PM Modi to engage with the public and rally support for his candidacy. Varanasi's significance in the electoral landscape intensifies as it heads to the polls in the seventh phase on June 1st. Notably, senior Congress leader Ajay Rai emerges as PM Modi's contender for the Varanasi seat, marking his third attempt at the position after facing defeat in both the 2014 and 2019 elections against the PM. Amid the ongoing Lok Sabha elections 2024, the Maharashtra government has issued a stern directive to the state police to crack down on the proliferation of deep fakes. These digitally altered videos and photos circulating widely on social and digital platforms pose a serious threat to the electoral process by spreading misinformation and defamation. In response, the government has vowed to take stringent measures against those involved in creating and disseminating such deceptive content. The Election Commission has also underscored the importance of combating misinformation in its recent guidelines. With directives given to the Director General of Police, the Maharashtra Police Department is poised to enforce these measures, safeguarding the integrity of the electoral process. And there you have it, a snapshot of the key political developments making headlines today in India. Stay tuned with One India News for more updates as we continue to bring you the latest news and insights from the dynamic world of Indian politics. Until next time, keep your finger on the pulse with Poll Pulse on One India News.